I'll play this game now. You having global events right now? Oh my god, they don't like to sound. Because this ain't no place to play. Why don't y'all go play? Yeah, I'm trying to knock my stuff over. Y'all gotta go somewhere and play. You can't play over there. This should be interesting. Come and get them things out of here, Aisha. She ain't doing nothing but put them behind the chair. Get them things out of here and take them back in your room where they belong. Go hide them in your room. Am I doing the match? I don't feel like getting up again. Yes.
We're getting reports on increased cleaner presence in Hell's Kitchen. Something's up for sure. I don't like it. Looking over the reports, I'd bet my ass they're operating out of the port control transit terminal. We sent a group of guys over there ready to breach, but I'd rather you take point on this. Sounds like they got some kind of jury-rigged truck down there. Nothing personal, Agent, just a...
Team is down. Requires assistance.
Shit. Hope I can remember how to shoot.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Lord, help me now. I can't even get through the door, man. Woo! It just takes me a few minutes to get it together. Why can't I get through here? Man, how you do that? That's what I want to do. Oh, shit. I don't know how to duck down. I don't know how to duck down. Oh, here we go. Somebody fucked up already. Oh, hell.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Cool. Now, don't be down. Nice. Oh my god. Shit around. Knife in me. Oh, I need a sniper rifle in here.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
What's the end? Be down, motherfucker. My fire press.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
My heartbeat. Come on, I need to get through this shit. Practicing a little bit. Oh, okay. down. Get the groove back in the end, god damn it. Division now. Y'all yeah, motherfuckers don't know what y'all wanna watch.
Come on, you got this.
In case it don't matter. Oh, why am I fucking losing health? Cause they leaving me? Okay, if it won't take me through this bitch. Outbreak. I miss my game. These people are like, slow these characters move.
This day just never ends.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Stop rushing. Yeah, this is the best time to play this shit right now. Get this shit over with. I didn't know there was an outbreak. I was put a game for so long. They get too slow. Man, how am I behind this door? shit. Gotta do this shit all over again, yo. All over the fuck again, man. Cool don't even have my thing no more. Fire crystal. Try this one again. They fucking ass get back into it like a motherfucker. I hate this fucking mission. Come on, bitch. They was doing, but they were supposed to be up on top of that thing. That nigga gone. They trying to fuck me up before I get to the box. Oh, they blew the box up. I used to be a pro at all this shit. No more. Back to the noob. Oh,
Agent is down.
What's going on, Haley? Long time no see.
Joseph just don't get it. He lost.
I'm never gonna get these things done. Ah, you're like pushing me out into the fucking danger. Bro.
Thank you.
Another one up there.
Yeah.
back for a little team. Gotta get my shields done. I might go kill this one with DZ. Oh, the way. How you been, though? Long time. My beta comes out on the 31st. Stand still for shit. Terrible, he ran off. He got his ass wounded. He's like, what the fuck? Come on, man, let's go ahead up. Mission going. I'm hoping all these random people can get me where I need to be. Give me my shit. Get back into the rhythm of all this nonsense.
Nice.
bitches up. Man, what a pussy. Window! Fingers, goddamn! Oh! Oh no! Oh my goodness. He's getting away! You know what? Before y'all go to bed, y'all gotta clean all of those rooms up. Every last toy, every last garbage, every last everything got to be cleaned up before people go to bed. I mean that.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
And I think that's where you're good at. Because you've been in there with them all day. Y'all gotta clean that room up. I want the rooms cleaned up. They should be glad they kept kicking you out, didn't want you in there and all that, because now they gotta clean all that mess up by themselves.
I can see you're looking to buy.
A golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff.
All right, what's the next one I gotta do? Shit, it's crazy, that thing there. Oh, goodness. Look at all these damn things. I don't even know what the United Nations shit is. That's the fuck shit. I'm like, what the fuck mission is that? What the fuck mission is that? Because I have no fucking idea, okay? So, oh, God, let's do, Oh, a little couple of these bitches, but I ain't forgot here. So, let's see, they might not be doing that one. Oh, that's not on the list.
Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements. The place is a freaking fortress.
It's a major fort.
A small team, well, you, going through the subway should be able to get under their perimeter, hitting it from the inside and taking out those turrets before they got any idea what's happening.
And when you do, we'll be going in with every combat effective we've got. We can hurt the Last Man Battalion badly if you do this right.
That name looks familiar. Where are my hood with the link-a-links on this game at? I said one invite waiting for y'all, didn't see it. That's right. There we go. Let's get this party started, bruh. My fucking hands hurt. All these different movements on this dumbass game. Can't wait for the next one to come out. And yeah, that's gonna be exciting. More light in this room. It's like there's not enough room in here. I look mad dark in here. I'm really not dark. I'm not a dark person. My skin is not that dark. But I need more light. you down here? Oh, shit. I hope they cleared most of the shit. I have no idea.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Shit, what is that? Oh, that's not a good sign. They don't look like they in the basement. They done got through most of it. Why would the person... Take me through the shit, I don't have to pull it.
Thank you.
Motherfucker, I'm gonna be whooping their ass all over again. They're gonna be mad at me coming in my stream talking shit. Go where? What? So your ass better be, you understand? If not, I'm gonna put your ass in the corner, you feel me? I'm not playing games. Y'all play probably too many games for me. I'm trying to play a damn game. How you get upstairs? Come on, man. Y'all waiting on me? I ain't the expert. Y'all the experts. Y'all been with this for a minute. Look, I can't even get on the most of the thing when I'm putting it up. L to the snow. L to the snow.
Thank you.
out of my way. With anything, and that's a fact. If I have to get up and clean up, no one will be playing with anything tomorrow. Like I say, you don't want to clean up, don't pull the stuff out. The maid is off.
Thank you.
mission. What's up, man?
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming! Find cover and dig in! Taking will get nothing unless we can hold it. Here, Alpha Squad, get down that ramp! I need you on the running front. Move it!
Bye-bye. Should be giving up by now with this game being as old as it is. It's legendary.
This neighborhood
sure
is now under the protection of the last man in town. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety.
Alright, what did I get?
Look who it is.
What did they give me? They gave me another house, but they always give me houses. It's not that. Tommy gun. I thought they gave me. There must be something else they gave me then that was exotic. What was it? Oh, Barry's bulletproof vest. You know, these guys probably don't have that. They can have it. I'm out. Thanks for your services, boys. Stop. Grim Reaper. Not today. All right. Thanks for coming through, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, I gotta get these shields back on here. Trying to get these shields. Finish my shield. Oh, yeah, I just gotta do this one. These damn missions to do them. Try doing them this weekend and get done with this now. Kill a few fools in that dog zone. Yes, yes, yes. I know they can be out there. Madison. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place.
Welcome back to the Wouldn't You Know It podcast. I'm Rick Velassi, and you're listening to part one of my Q&A with JTF liaison, Lauren O'Malley.
Thanks for having me, Rick.
Lauren, I've heard reports about the green poison getting worse. Now, one of the more crazy rumors I've heard, bodies are bloating with gas and exploding. Can you come? comment on that?
I'm no expert on viral effects of the transition,
so I'd have to speak with Dr. Campbell for more information. However, I can tell you, bloating is a natural occurrence in cadavers.
Sure, we've all seen the extra large raccoon or possum on the road, haven't we?
In a row?
Yeah.
In a row?
Yes.
Well, pretty rare for that to happen so early in the process of decom.
Well,
wouldn't you say?
I wouldn't have any way of knowing without specifics.
Oh, I don't know about that.
That's why we know. This wouldn't be another one of those instances of the JTF hiding information from the public, would it?
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
We're pretty used to being lied to by the government, so wouldn't you be shocked to find out that you're covering things up now?
Rick, I didn't come here to be brought into your world of crazy conspiracy.
Well, New York, you heard it here first. There's nothing to worry about.
Don't get that, boy. Your mouth is all black in there now.
As long as you trust the government. Until next time, this is Rick Velassi.
What the boss on for that? Come on, nobody put a mask in for a hospital.
Remember, crazy is the new normal.
Why did he do it? Why is he not doing it? Out. Come on, help us to get these goddamn shields on. We done with this now. It's unstoppable. Yeah, let's see how unstoppable this motherfucker really is. I'm beginning to see if any of my people is going to get any thoughts on if I can still whoop ass. Yeah. Last time I got in there, I was whooping their ass, so. I think I got killed like the first like one or two times and they pissed me off. It was over. Over. Yeah. If they got some cheat shit going, I'm gonna beat your ass. Yeah. I think that Call of Duty done did something to me too. My aim is like way better than what it was. What the fuck can you do at the door? Good, they done started already. What's these miracles? And I don't know nothing about these missions. I ain't gonna lie to you. Mission shit is not my thing. Okay? Anybody that watch me know that. I'm a DC player. I have no good to do this. Don't have all the right shit. So if the division 2 come out, I got what I'm supposed to have. Get ready to go. Looks like I'm gonna be exclusive. Easy, you don't need no more Aww.
safe area.
I got the Santa's suit. Let me put on my Santa's suit, boy. Oh, he got a red and white mask. Where you get that from? That must be some new shit. Fuck you, nigga, man.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
They got a new mask? What are you telling me about the mask? This nigga got a red and white mask. Still, my mask is better anyway.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Hunter's mask. That must be some new shit. I gotta go to the base. See what they got in there. Probably one of them damn boxes or some shit. Oh,
turret, goddammit!
Come in the turret, goddammit! Goddamn. Yeah, Lexus is right in that town. Yeah. out on them. Remember, I got a tracking device on my car. I hit the O, it ain't going up in there. This is going along pretty good, I must say. It's getting pretty good. always do my stuff like this one. I just do random. Best way. Then I get good ones. I'll get bad ones. Please away. I'm about talking to somebody.
Oh,
car is being here. That's what they were saying to me when I was on there before, like, oh, she thinks she's still on Division. Now, I think I'm still on Call of Duty. Right there. Uh-oh. Let's get out. not even wrong. Hell! Whip already! You were not me like that. Punishment. Oh my god. I ain't have no med kits.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
That's exactly why I don't like these missions.
No agent has joined your team.
I need to go find out what's going on with the Santa outfits.
Thank you. Box.
Good health is hard to find. That is a fact.
Come on out of there.
It does. I changed it. I don't know why it says that. Let me check it. I changed it before I even started playing it. And over here it says roadblock. I just realized today that I had 2,500 subscribers. Yeah. all situations, we had no time.
JTF might be talking to
the LMV's giving me everything I got.
Contact!
God! What the fuck that came up here out of nowhere?
Thank you.
Did I get kicked? They kicked me out? They kicked me out and that's the mom playing. Oh, I thought I saved the motherfuckers like I don't know how many fucking times. Really don't need y'all to be telling me that shit. No.
Now entering a safe area.
Oh, I think I've been playing this game long enough. How the fuck are you telling me about some instructions and shit?
Don't be shy.
So long. What they got now? Skins and shit. How many new things I got? Look, I got 34 of them damn key things. I'm sure if you don't go to goddamn. Whew!
This stuff! It's calling to ya!
They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like
damn, I got 10,000 of them shits.
Thank you.
back to it.
Your attention, please. For your protection, we will be continuing the decontamination procedures for the foreseeable future. Again, this is for your protection. Your attention, please. Children's story hour will begin at 1100 hours next to the Christmas tree.
Yeah, we got 34 of them shits. You know them shits? Damn, look how many just DZ funds I got. The deuces. Can't hold any more division tech. That's crazy. Give me some cyber.
Don't be shy.
Shit. Oh, damn, my thing is full. Should probably be on the ground.
So, what looks good to you?
In New York, it's not the worst market. We need to talk. Because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life.
Come take a look.
I know. I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So, I am not.
Just keep your eyes on the NYC.
Hey, agent. Let's have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in.
Best deals in the city.
It's
nice doing business with you.
Niggas and then they still be getting their ass whooped. I ain't running around with 25 niggas in a 4-man squad, take the whole fucking triple team out, like kill I don't see him in a bit. So they're up to 268 gear squad off. He always by himself.
Welcome back to Wouldn't You Know It Podcast. I'm Rick Velassi.
I'm sleepy personally.
This is my Q&A with JTF liaison, Lauren O'Malley. Thank you.
Trying to do these missions. Take me out of there. This ain't that great.
And exploding. Can you comment on that?
I'm no expert on viral effects of decomposition, so I'd have to. However, I can tell you, mostly is a natural occurrence in cadavers.
Sure, we've all seen the extra large raccoon or possum on the road, haven't we?
I got some Christmas shit in here. Is that, they there. So, what if I don't want to ship for it?
Well,
you heard it here first. There's nothing to worry about. Just normal body decomposition. As long as you trust the government. Until next time, this is Rick Velassi with Lauren O'Malley signing off.
Thanks for having me, Rick.
My pleasure. Remember, crazy is the new normal.
Nope, I didn't have that one. It was holiday. I don't think it was that one, but that's the one I need, though. So, if I didn't put that on there, will I have that one? Should I not? I need that red shit. Whoops. Aren't you guys sleepy? I sure am. I'm fucking sleepy. I'm gonna go and watch Creed 2 again. Y'all watch that? That shit was right. That shit on my Fire Stick. It was nice and clear too. 4K. It's jazzy. I don't remember none of that shit. Yep, I can't lie, I don't remember none of that shit, none of it. Fixing. Okay, let me see that backpack again. Need that shit though. Shit, holiday dancer.
Your attention, please. Do not, I repeat, do not feed the stray dogs in this perimeter. They are wild animals, and interacting with them is not safe.
I got red ones. We'll just get red ones. Here comes samples. Here comes samples. Just let you type the shit in which one you want to see it. I passed it again. Gotta go slow and see. Right in this area. Right here. Right there. Ain't no red. That's what we gotta do here. We got the fucking set. Although I like that damn thing. I don't understand, so I don't know if I'm gonna make it through another one though.